you guys doing?
Oh, we're practicing flying.
Oh, I see. Well, Mr. Gadget, you can't fly.
I don't know. It's kind of weird, you know? I think I'm kind of stuck. Hey, Lucy. Oh, that's not Lucy. It's Essie.
Yeah, get it right. Woohoo!
Ah, there you are, Lucy. You guys are sticking on my bed today.
We're going to finish the last part of Psalm 136, starting from verse 10. To him who smote the Egyptians in their firstborn, for his loving kindness is everlasting, and brought Israel out from their midst with a strong hand and an outstretched arm, for his loving kindness is, that's right, everlasting. To him who divided the Red Sea and made Israel pass through the midst of forever. But he overthrew Pharaoh and his army in the Red Sea, for his everlasting love is everlasting. I'm sorry, for his loving kindness. To him who led his people through the wilderness, to him who smote great kings and slew mighty kings, for his loving kindness is everlasting. Sihon, king of the Amorites, and Og, king of Bashan, and gave their land as a heritage, for his loving kindness is everlasting. Even a heritage to Israel, his servant, who remembered us in our low estate, for his loving kindness is everlasting, and has rescued us from our adversaries, who gave food to all flesh, and gave thanks to the God of heaven, for his loving kindness is everlasting. The word loving kindness here is used more than any word in this chapter. That is, in Hebrew, we call it chesed, chesed. And God's chesed is all throughout the book of Psalms. So I hope that you're practicing God's loving kindness to all those around you. So let's pray. God, thank you for Abigail, Isaac, and Esther. I pray that you will watch over them. Teach them how to love. Teach them how to humbly accept your grace. Father, I pray that their actions speak louder than words, that they're learning to love like you. They're learning to practice courage and treating others with love. Father, I pray that Abigail, Isaac, and Esther will be brave with the gospel, that they will share it to their friends, and Father, most important, that they will live it. Jesus, I pray that you will protect them as they sleep. I look forward to seeing them tomorrow night. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. See you later. Maybe it's